Hello friends, welcome back. In this video, I will tell you how you can post media, that is photos or videos, on Instagram from your Windows PC. Now, Instagram is a growing social media platform that is used by various companies, individuals and social media celebrities to showcase their work and get in touch with their followers that may be their customers, clients, fans or any audiences. Now there are many apps on the internet to post media, that is images or videos on Instagram. One of the apps that I was using, that is Gambler, that allows me to post videos and pictures and also purchase likes for the posts that I make on Instagram. Now sadly Gambler is not working. You cannot post anything from Gambler on Instagram and also you cannot purchase likes. So I have found a new way to post media on Instagram from your Windows PC. Now from this method you cannot buy likes for your Instagram post. Also you require a high-end graphic card in your Windows PC. I have GTX graphic card. So to start with the setup, first you need to download a software that is Android simulator called BlueStacks. You can go to BlueStacks.com and download a free version. Once you install the BlueStacks in your PC, you have to make some changes in the settings. First you have to go to the settings and then to engine and select the Opal GI and advanced graphic mode. Also if you have high-end graphics card, you have to boot to the BIOS settings. Press Alt and F2 at the same time during the boot up and you will be logged into the BIOS settings. You have to go to configuration and then Intel virtual technology and make sure it is enabled. After enabling it, you have to save the settings and then again you have to come to BlueStacks and then go to Google Play Store and install the Instagram app in the BlueStacks. After Instagram is installed, you have to log in to the Instagram. I have already logged in to the Instagram. Now again you can go to Media Manager and here you can import all your media, that is photos and videos. Select Import from Windows and you can choose any photos or videos that is customized for Instagram. Like here I am selecting one picture of a dog. So once it is imported, you can go back and go to the Instagram. There you can see a plus icon at the bottom. Now there you can see all the imported photos and videos. Like here I have selected the dog and adjusted its size and then you can write anything about the photos. You can also use hashtag to tag the image. Once it's done, you can continue with the next and it will be posted to the Instagram. So here like other apps, you cannot purchase the likes, but you can effectively post videos and images on Instagram without any fees. Also you have to monthly uninstall the unwanted apps that get installed in the BlueStacks if you are using the free version. So that is not a big trouble. You can monthly uninstall it or you can uninstall every time you log in to BlueStacks. So that's how you can post videos and images on Instagram from your Windows PC. I hope you liked the video. Give it a like, share it with your friends and do subscribe for watching upcoming videos. I do product reviews, tech videos, tips and tricks. So make sure you subscribe this channel and ring the notification bell. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, bye and take care, and thanks for watching.